This demon who's just cutting down tree. Nima sent kids. Well, I was just saying that trees are going to take over the whole garage. And guess what? As soon as I finished saying that yesterday, no more humans outside to disturb my life, doing mechanic in my front door. As soon as I finished saying that, one cutting tree today. Today is Sunday, 29th of December 2019. Nima sent kids. Don't worry, I'll get a better view of them when they cut down the trees. Put the ass on the internet. Better view of them. At first they pose as the devil inside them don't have no resting place. All day they're looking for something to do wrong and to disturb my life. And it's so I want my documents and everything they're doing. I'll get a better view of them from there. Don't worry about that. Put the ass on the internet. The trees were long. You see how long the branches are? They're cutting them down. Just because I say trees are going to take, I was praying that trees will take the place of the cars and these humans. That's how long they serve in my life. Suddenly, today, 2 months I did, now they're cutting down trees.